Bumped.
Bumped.
No, you didn't.
I should own an airline. I'd be an incredible airline owner. And the first thing I would do is put an end over booking.
Sorry.
Bumped.
What do they even call it, bumped? Trying to make it sound fun, like, ooh, you've been bumped. How is it they sold my seat twice and now I can't get to my meeting, even though I paid for that seat? What do?
Call the airline? They're the ones who bump me. Call my boss?
I need to get another call from my boss.
I can't get another call from my boss.
Oh, you had a boss like that too?
If I owned an airline, I'd make sure everyone gets the seat they paid for.
Actually, at WestJet, we don't overbook our flights.
Really?
Never mind.
It's just one of the ways we do business differently.
Thanks. Now, if only you could get me a flight.
Let's see what I can do.
No way.